to go back in time to the Prohibition era with the dubious duo of Roxy and Velma.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Chicago Theater is proud to announce the first time anywhere has been had on this nation. Not only one little lady, but two. She read off in the papers, and now here they are, Chicago's own killer killers, those scintillating sinners, Roxy Hart and Velma Kelly.
You can like the life you're living. You can live the life you like. You can even marry Harry, but mess around with Ike, and that's good. Isn't it grand? Isn't it great? Isn't it swell? Isn't it fun? Isn't it? But nothing stays. In 50 years or so, it's gonna change, you know. But all it's ever known.
I'll say you ready for jazz. Let's make up the pace. Let's make the party longer. Let's make the skirt shorter. Let's all go have the best time. It's hot.
What a titillating duo they each are.